Bible. What comes in your mind when you hear this word? What way does it have in your heart? What does it mean to you? How will you define it? Does it rouse anything in you? These and many more questions we ask ourselves. We really would like to know the position of this word in our lives. So let's dig in.
I don't have a specific definition to give to the Bible, but allow me to jog your brains a little. Do you think you'd be called a Christian without the Bible? Do you think fellowship with the Spirit and with each other as a church will be possible without it? Will you preach without it? Will you lead someone to Christ without it? Will you know God without it? No, don't answer me, but I think you get a glimpse of what the Bible means.
Yeah, it is called the Word of God, our guiding light, our compass, every Christian's illumination, the central tool of every believer, the amassed weapon of every child of God, the builder of our faith, the informer of our fruitfulness, the eye-opener, faith sharpener, life refiner, faults outliner, and character determiner.
And I think this is enough description for now. Add on the list what you think the Bible is. This should inform you how important this tool is. And this makes me go on with the questions. Do you think you have attached the value it deserves? Do you handle it as such? Is it a valuable asset to you as a person? People will say, mwenyewe unajua. Look into the bank deposit. Your heart. How much of the word of God is in there?
The saying goes that you never know what you have until you lose it. Let me point a Bible-less life for you. Can you imagine looking for a coin in darkness? Trying to find a needle in a haystack? Like becoming a doctor without training? It sounds ridiculous, right? That's how ridiculous it sounds calling yourself a Christian, yet having a parallel relationship with your Bible. This is what we are supposed to work on.
Na tumepaona panapovuja. Kazi ipo, nasi tumeivalia njuga. Ndiyo maana tunalifanyia kazi swala hili kuhakikisha kuwa sote tunaipenda Biblia. Tunaisoma na kutenda kulingana na inavyosema. Na basi tunaomba ushirikiano wetu sisi sote katika safari hii. Na kwa kutia dibaji, ungana nasi siku ya Ijumaa ya tarehe 19, tujiweke kwenye mizani ama ukipenda our trivia. Karibuni sana. Na sote tunasema,
Love your Bible, read your Bible.